day of the Terran race. Now, I haven't been talking about it much on my channel, but yeah, so I'm doing this mud race in Monticello, New York, and it's almost 5 o'clock in the morning, and I'm about to head out, and I'm so excited. I have my Starbucks Nitro. How cute is this container? And I have my music, and I have my mixed nuts, and I am ready to get on the road. So the next time I see you will be when I get to the event. Hey y'all, so I am here at the Terran race, if you can see it. So yeah, this is like a ski resort, so it's gonna be a lot of uphills and downhills and everything. But yeah, it should be a lot of fun. I'm trying to get like the sign. There we go, the Terran race. Yeah, so my leg doesn't start until 8 and it's like almost 7. So I'm just gonna go back to the car and hang out and chill, whatever. And then I'm gonna go on the race. Now, I'm not gonna be able to like vlog, I believe, while I'm racing because it's gonna be muddy and wet. So the next time I see you, I'll probably be all wet and dirty and smiling and everything. So I'm just trying to figure out, like, because it's like, well, there's hardly like nobody around me except for those people who keep creeping up behind me. So I need to scoot up a little bit because I'm not wearing my mask. But I don't know how I'm going to figure this out, wearing my mask and it's like all muddy and everything. So I think that I'm going to wear my mask when there's like people racing around me, and then when there's nobody around, I just pull it down. But then that's going to be an issue when it gets wet, because it's going to get wet because they have like these huge mud puddles. So I have to figure that out. I bought an extra mask too, but I don't know. And I said a prayer, so I think it'll be okay. All right, till next time, keep watching. So I finished. Wow, I was insane. See, finish line. And got my medallion. That was so much fun. Oh my gosh. Like the hill, it's like, it's actually a mountain, of course, because we have ski resort. But the hill goes like, not like this, or like this, but like this, like a California hill. It was insane, but it was so much fun. And because I'm a runner, not bragging, but I am a runner, I was doing so good. And like, I'm good going up the hill, even if I'm walking. You see that big hill behind me right there? So we started running, and then we get to the hill and everybody's walking. But because I'm a runner and I'm always working out, I have strong thighs. So I'm walking up the hill, but I can speed walk up the hill. So even if I started like a lot of people behind, I was like passing everybody. And it was awesome. Until I got to this corner and I went the wrong way. Oh my gosh. And then the spectator was like, "You're going the wrong way." And I was like, "What? I was so far ahead." So I had to go right back up another hill and then join this other people. Then I passed them again. And then I got to the climbing ropes. Oh my gosh. It's like this set of ropes that you have to swing from one rope to the other rope. And I'm strong and I do push-ups all the time. But yeah, it humbled me a little bit. Yeah, it did. It was like, yeah, this is crazy. This is not happening. I tried so many times and so many people was passing me. I was like, you know what? I'm gonna try again. And if it's just not, and mind you, when you get to the ropes, you're already fatigued from doing all this uphill and downhill running. So I was like, I'm just gonna keep going. So I kept going. And then I passed everybody again because I'm fast. I'm not bragging, it's just how it is. And then I get to more ropes and I'm like, come on, man, what the heck? This is like a cross training gym. Like, seriously, what the heck? And so I get to the rope, and it's one rope you have to climb up. Now, because my thighs were so strong, I was able to get up that one. I was like, yes. So it was good. It was like as tall as that tree. So that's good. And then I keep going. I'm passing people. And then we're about to get to the finish line, which is over there. And then you have to go in this big, tunnel. And then it goes to like this big muddy puddle, like a huge puddle. And there's a rope there. Now, mind you, I am claustrophobic. Like, seriously, I'm claustrophobic. And so you have to crawl underneath. And I was freaking out. But on Nuts in the Moon, my feminist alter ego, she was pushing me through. And I was like, thank you. Nuts in the Moon, go, go. And so I finally made it under. And I ran around the corner. And I got there. I finished probably like 25 minutes ago. So I did a pretty good time. I don't know what my time was, but I finished pretty fast, so it was pretty good. Even though those ropes put me behind a little bit, but my running kept me made me loose for time. So the reason why I'm not wearing my mask is because there's nobody like close behind me. But when I'm walking around, I'm gonna put my mask on. But look at all these people. Am I the only one that's still paranoid about the pandemic? Is it just me? Because nobody has a mask, like absolutely nobody, which is fine. I mean, to each their own, but I'm like, is the pandemic over for most people? If it is, that's fine, but I'm not ready yet, so I'm still gonna wear my mask. So I'm about to call my family and I'm going to head on home. And you think I'll be tired, but I'm still running. I'm gonna run back to the car, and it's like a long way to the car, probably like half a mile to the car, and I'm going to run there because I'm still hyped up. So yeah, and this next clip, what I was gonna do is like show a video of me washing the mud out of my hair, but I don't have any mud in my hair, so I guess this is it for the video. Thank you so much for watching me and this mini vlog. Oh my gosh, look at that heel. You see, like way in the back over there? You see, like there. You see that big heel? That's where I'm going. Anywho, thank you so much for watching my video. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And push the notification button that way you know next time I upload a video, which is every Tuesday. Until next time, bye!